Everyone be seated down, you may stand up on your feet.
Thank you. name of Jesus. Come up to the front.
You may be seated in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Amen. Do la voce, la voce del Dio.
The Lord made it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Russia, my life, and the doctor.
I greet everyone who is here.
Cover the central thing in the waffle. Cover the police. How the number makes.
God is faithful in the name
of God.
In his days, the name of the Lord.
Raise
your chest and say, my things shall be well. Say, my things shall be well.
Hallelujah.
Amen. He is the faithful God. I hear a lot of people whom God emphasized something to me. Whom during the week I will call them. Then I will have a one-on-one intercession with them. So just expect my call during the week. I have people, I can say 5 people, whom I will call during the week. Starting from Wednesday, from Monday to Wednesday, I'm supposed to be
present.
Because there is something that the Lord has whispered to me. They must be next to their phone.
Hallelujah.
Amen. God is good in the name of Jesus. God is good.
Conference in Akoda.
The coming conference.
But Chibito.
People, church.
God.
You will just bow with your knees. The previous conference we have many people. But not people from this territory. People from other churches. That wasn't good. The conference is yours. If we find that people came from other churches and we
find
the Christian of this church as they are there. Must I beg you? Must I bow down with my
knees?
I'm just begging you or asking you, be part of this conference. I'm not yet right. When the church has been filled up with people who are just coming to the church, but the members didn't
come.
Like the coming. We will have many visitors and pastors. What will embrace? When the servants of God seated there, is when you are not part of the conference. But one of the things that they will ask, where are the members? Don't allow kids to come out in this door. Let them use the back door. Talk to the neighbor and say, the apostle is begging. I'm just begging. Be part of the conference. I'm begging you. I'm the one who asked you. Maybe at the conference I would ask you. When you go home, tell them that you were meant to become part of the conference.
Hey.
And tell everybody, neighbor, you have been begged. It won't please me when someone sits on it, if not you. Many churches, they are coming. We've invited different servants of God. Please don't make me to him. I'm just begging. I'm just humbling myself. I'm begging. Have you seen it? Let's hope that you have
heard.
We have a service during the week, but on Wednesday you are not part of it. At conference you don't come. Leaders at the Bible study don't come. At the prayer you don't come. How can we work at this church if not praying? Yesterday we even told people that go back home. We thought maybe people they are tired because they were Solomon. But the people, let's come to church and pray. Not to be a church that we say we know the church is ended on Sunday. Of Christians who came to church on Sunday during the week, they don't attend
church.
Some of you, if I can ask you, where were you during the week? What about you, the one who attend? I will not pick it up. If you don't pick it up, who shall pick it up? I'm telling the truth.
Now,
though you can go and embrace
it,
what about this one? Because you are the one to pull it up. On when this service comes, only for an hour. You don't know how I remember you when I met the
world.
That's why God ministered me about you. Because I think of you. And I think of your family. Even the prayers I pray, I even intercede. Even the prayer request that I've taken since God could extend it to continue praying for it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Too much to catch.
The other thing is this. Leaders can come to church late.
No, okay.
All of you. I mean leaders.
Mami.
Tabitha.
Organizing committee.
And all organizers. Everyone so called a leader must not
come past to 10, church.
At half past 10 there must be a church in the
past.
Doesn't matter what you have done when you walk God has a work for you. If you can come to church thinking that you are coming to me, you will
be.
But if you can come to church knowing that you are coming to me,
half past 10,
at half past 10 you must be at church.
Half past 10.
As half past 10 sharp.
Worshipping team.
The one who come at past 11 don't allow them to be the leader of worshiping.
And remember us in general worship.
We may be not doing worship. Let us be an organized church. We must ask ourselves, what is the
sound?
There is something which has been
so that
we must fix it here at church. We must not be lenient. We are so slow. And the devil is
laughing.
Because we are playing. Let us stop being a playful church.
So far,
Amen. Jesus. Let us go to the word of God.
We'll start by having a song and just be a holy little bit. You may ask Mazare to lead us in worship. And then we can go to the word of God.
Is
our spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ooh.
come. Oh yes, Lord. Va Hebrew chapter 13 verse 2.
Amen.
Va Hebrew chapter 13 verse 2.
Hebrews chapter 13 verse number 2.
Character in English version NLT.
Let's read it in my version. It says 13 chapter 2.
Yes.
Don't forget to show hospitality to the strangers, for some who have done this have entered an angel without realizing it. Remember those.
Okay. Nitakarele vayeni hafu una vangwe vevare uraro vatangane tsavarunga vasa zvidivi. Ari vapere khotsi zina lina manda lambrona Yesu Kristo wa Nazareta mudzimwanga filawo lovaliwa kele mudzimwanga hambana rine rothe na nevo mudzimwanga hambana ne masiyara ya dzina la Yesu mudzimwanga ndaletanganedza Yehovha nechirumbirana wovonale dzina la Yesu. Amen. Tavita kando dzula vengi ari vandelezoda tavita kudzula vengi. Tavita simotsa dzula tsini na mavinga adzoele ngeke oda kereke ndingasembi chikwaradela vakwa vakota vakukosi. Hebrews 13 verse 2.
By Hebrews 13 verse 2.
Ro ubana kukhei.
We have just read the book.
Ine yava chikoto humbuleriwa ine vathu vana mutanzo ndi iyo imwana.
Which is just the thought of people, they don't even know who wrote it.
Bibili iri hei buku yo ṅwaliwa nga 1868.
The Bible emphasizes that the book written in 1868
before the destruction of the temple in Jerusalem
pandam sikereke chikwashikani
ye yaitwa nga 1870,
which was made in 1870.
Mara vathu zvezvi vachika kuhumbulera,
then as people were busy thinking
vava vachikumbulera uri ingava yo ṅwaliwa nga Paulo,
they thought maybe it's written by Paul
kana yo ṅwaliwa nga Barnabas
or Barnabas
kana yo ṅwaliwa nga Apollos
or Apollos
kana na Priscilla na the boy mwana
or Priscilla maybe
kana Dr. Luke
or Dr. Luke
na vamwe vane vathu tohumbuleravo
and others whom they are thinking.
Mara bibili hafa ikorosumbedza nga uri Fura ni nichitakalela vaye.
The Bible here emphasizes that you must be happy.
Hapo kuna vamwe ve varoraro vatanganedza varoma.
There are people who did so and they were
ni fura ni nichitakalela. Nichitakalela vaye.
So always be pleased of visitors.
Show hospitality to visitors.
Nisumbedze kuthu kha vaye.
Ngauri huna vamwe ve vararo.
Because they are some who have done so.
Vatanganedza varoma vasazvidivi.
They welcome the angels and no
ritayamba vatendi vonokono tanganedza vaye.
We must be the Christian who are able to welcome the visitors.
Ritayamba muthu onokono tanganedza muyeni musi achiita.
We must be a person who can welcome the visitors when they
come. Huna vayeni vanchi vane vangata muchironi hashu.
There are many visitors who can come to our
sino pibiri rusumbati soro musi muyeni achiita.
So the Bible emphasizes that when the enemy when an enemy
huna possibility ya uri na asik,
there is a possibility for an angel to be
there. Huna ve mararo
because there are others who did so.
Limo tuma vatanganedza varuma vasazvidivi.
One day they welcomed the angels and
huna vachimona unga vakotanganedza vayeni.
They thought maybe they are welcoming visitors.
Matina havana vayeni vasazvikuva vayeni
pera. Of course they were not just the visitors.
Ova vayeni vare varuma.
They were visitors which are angels.
Show hospitality to visitors.
Sumbedzani muthu kama kama
vayeni. Ova vayeni vavare na musiri atanganedza vayeni richiyamba.
Tell us that neighbor today we shall welcome the visitors.
Ama ambera vavare na musi.
Tell them that today
riatanganedza vayeni.
We shall welcome the visitors.
Riatanganedza vayeni.
We welcome the visitors.
Richiyamba dini yashu.
When we go to our family.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The Bible emphasizes that
Rine.
We
one by one
Gabutini
Arega Chivito Chomokono Lotanganeza Vaye
Mazet a minister of the
Gabutatsura Wona Vaye Wadotsura Vachita Kamchiro.
Because they were always engineers.
Whatever Tatsura Wona Vaye
They may be Allows him to face some visitors.
Jesus.
visited here. You must have visitors. It has been long running after this people. It has been long running after me.
I have
been wished for God in me to be seen that I
am.
I want people to throw them down
just
to throw them down just for
me.
They must speak to me. Attacked by the enemy.
I'm gonna pass
If you won't be a God, your God will never see. The word that you speak when you pray that I'm more than the conqueror, we won't see it. David said, we know you by doing. What do we know David of? To kill Goliath. How do we know David?
No, I don't see more than I am. I wonder if Goliath.
I don't have time to entertain those
people.
They don't even want to sleep, they are playing. They don't know the Lord in me. They are wasting their own time. Let them do what they are doing. I do sleep, yo. For the Bible says,
He's
the God of Israel. So I have to sleep. Because my God doesn't. The elders once asked Jesus, why are your disciples not fasting? He said, how can they fast when I'm still with them? I'm still with them. The time will come for them to fast. Why am I afraid if I'm still with God? Why am I not afraid when God
is dead?
Why would I run when they say that I will see it?
Why am I
seeing when they say I can face it? They will face it.
Hallelujah!
Amen. Let us go and welcome them. For the business
movement,
the Lord must be seen in us. It's been not seen or bewitched
by
my hand. I have touched their charm. My hand has not been wished yet. Some they come in the morning, they even tie the rope. And we tie them up.
Hallelujah!
Amen. Visitors, they must come and pay visit. Let's clap our hands for the Lord.
I am a Sarah.
In this day,
I must say, I will make it.
It is your holy day. That knowing that in our
problems,
in my problems, there is an angel. There is an angel who is been sent. Who is with me? Who will lead me? Who want to
make
me
to
who will make me to pass this
place?
You know that the Lord is
this place.
So I want you to go and pray. To say that when they visit me here, you are to be seen. I have been visited here for your grace. I have been visited for you because
of you.
Begin to pray. Father, in the name of our Lord, the name of Jesus Christ, we give praise to the Lord, we give worship to the Lord. We know that my Father, in every challenge, in every obstacle, it is the obstacle to praise. It is the obstacle to remind us that the Lord is there with us, to remind us that Father is for the sake of you to be seen. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, we let not to God not to be afraid of challenge, of problem. But Father, all of them things are there, Father, to embrace us to your face, to embrace us to your presence. Make us stand that, Father, you are more powerful. Father, we thank you indeed, my Father. You have shepherded our mind, you have shepherded us to know the truth. And today, my Father, the truth has set us free through your way. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my God, we thank you and we bless you. Father, we honor your way and at your word's sake we bow. And at your word's sake, my Father, we submit and we receive their way for their way they strive. In the mighty name, which is above all the name of Jesus Christ, was a powerful revelation, a powerful way to us. We thank you for that they are angels who are waiting for the visitors to come. Father, we thank you that when we face challenges, Father, there is God behind us. Father, we thank you for when you are on our side, you are there, my Father, to help us when we fail, to help us when the visitors attack us. We thank you, Father, for that visitors are part of our life. We thank you, Lord, we bless you, Lord, and we honor you, and Father, in all, we give glory. We give thanks, we give adoration to the soon coming King, to the Lord of glory, the Father, to the Father that beholds the world as we have seen and prepared of your way. In the mighty name, the name that gives power, the name of Jesus, we thank you, Father, for you have remembered us and you have shared the powerful message to our ears, to our hearts, to our spirit, to our soul. Father, through that message we shall live, and through that message we shall prosper in this world. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, it wasn't just a message, but it was a message full of revelation, full of my Father of guiding us. Yes, we have received it, and through it we shall prosper. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Come, I want to pray for you.